The relationship that a player has with his glove, especially somebody that takes pride in defense, is pretty unique.
Oh, your Wilson is here. I was just like, yes.
Nice.
Oh, it smells good.
Players tend to be pretty particular about their glove, and once they have it, most of the time they don't let other people touch it.
You know, that's their baby. That's the tool of their trade.
Black gold.
That's what I call this.
I like the look. I like the sleeve. I like the overlay on the wrist. I like the different adjustments that you can make on the glove in terms of tightening up the lacing.
Well, I like it to be a little bit firm on the outside, but real soft in the middle.
It's details, and it's spending 18 hours crafting. They're not built overnight, and they're not built with robots.
It's a light glove, great color, and you got my name right, so.
It becomes an extension of your fingers, of your palm, of your wrist.
I'm a flair person. I love things that look, you know, that look fancy.
You have to be somebody in the big league to flash. When you're good, you can wear anything you want.
I like this. I like it stiff up top. I like this trapeze look here.
Excellent, baby. Good.
Thing that I like about it, the most is the durability of the construction.
They keep it, they hold it, they never want to change.
There's some guys like they just go through gloves, they just dispose of their gloves. But like I have every glove I've ever had. That's like the Smithsonian in there for blue gloves.
There are other guys who just they want that new glove. They come out here, they want a new glove that year.
I like to break in a new glove every year. So I'm gonna play with this thing today.
It's a great glove too, you know. You take ground ball, like you make you take the ground ball, you know. Besides trying to be quick. And that's what I love about Wilson.
Look, this will become your friend, your lover, actually.
That's just gonna be the glove. I mean, it's gonna be one of your loves. So I just love my glove.
Oh my gosh.
What do you think? Kiss me again too. Maybe not good. Maybe not good, sorry.
And overall, just feels to me like a great, well-rounded glove.
We take pride in every single one that goes out the door.
When I come up with this glove.
This is yours? You came up with that glove?
Yeah. I designed this glove long time ago, and I'm still waiting for my paycheck. I will charge you later.